I don't know, Miss Naughty. We've been down here for hours and still haven't seen this Fangosaurus. I'm starting to think it doesn't exist.
But it does.
It wouldn't be the first time Miss Naughty made up some ridiculous story.
I didn't make it up. It's real. It's got to be here somewhere.
What does the map say, Mr. Stubborn?
It says, ignore me and listen to Mr. Stubborn. He knows his way round caves. Follow him.
He said all that?
Yes. It is a very good map. Now, follow me.
Look! There it is!
What?
Ah! I didn't see anything.
Made you look.
One more joke like that and we are going back. I am in no mood.
The map says to turn right at the stalagmite. There it is.
That's not a stalagmite. It's a stalactite.
No, it's a stalagmite. Stalactites hang from ceilings, like that one.
No, you're wrong, Mr. Noisy. That is a stalagmite, and this is a stalactite.
And that is a Fungosaurus!
Ah! Where?
What?
My mistake.
That's it. I've had enough of your games, Miss Naughty. I'm going back.
I'm with you, Mr. Stubborn.
This is the way back.
Don't think so, Mr. Stubborn. That's the way out.
No, you're wrong. It is this way.
But our footprints are coming from this direction.
Those aren't footprints. They are foot-shaped holes in the dirt. Miss Naughty, I am telling you, it's this way, or maybe it's that way.
I'm calling for help!
There's the exit right there, and you doubted me. Come on!
Hurry up, Miss Naughty!
Mr. Stubborn! Mr. Noisy! Save me!
Honestly, Miss Naughty, do you take me for a fool?
How to play Uno. To play this game, all you need are Uno cards and a friend. Follow these instructions for a fun game for all ages. You will need a deck of Uno cards and two or more players. Step 1. Shuffle the deck and deal 7 cards face down to each player. Stack the remaining cards face down to form a draw pile. Step 2. Turn over the first card in the draw pile to create a discard pile. Step 3. Have the person to the dealer's left match some aspect of the discard pile card, either the number, color, or symbol. Place this card face up on top of the discard pile. Play a wild card anytime. Tell everyone what color you want the next person to match. Step 4. Draw 1 card from the top of the draw pile if no match can be made with the card on the discard pile. The drawn card can be played if it matches the discard pile card. Step 5. Pass the play to the next player after a match is made or a card is drawn from the draw pile. Continue counterclockwise, matching the number, color, or symbol with the discard pile or drawing from the draw pile. Step 6. Shout Uno when you only have 1 card remaining in your hand. Play until one person is out of cards. Penalize anyone who forgets to shout Uno when they have 1 card left by having them draw 2 cards from the draw pile. Step 7. Add the values of the cards remaining in everyone else's hands with the number cards counting as face value, draw 2, reverse, and skip cards counting for 20 points, and wild cards counting for 50 points. Shorten the game by playing only one hand, with the person running out of cards first being the winner. Step 8. Start a new game and continue playing until someone reaches 500 points. Did you know? Uno was created in 1971 by Merle Robbins, a barber in Ohio. He and his family made the first decks of Uno cards on their kitchen table and sold them at his barbershop.
Then the brave knight rode against the dragon with all his speed, thrusting his spear straight at the fiery dragon's jaws. But it broke to splinters against those brass-like scales.
The people in this book are brave. They fight dragons and giants, and they are never afraid.
I wonder if we are brave. We look brave.
Yes, but are we?
We can try to climb this mountain. That should tell us if we are brave. Toad.
I'm not afraid.
Me neither.
No. I'm glad to have a brave friend like you.
And I'm happy to know a brave person like you, Toad.
Sometimes I think, when I look up real high, that there's such a big world up there, I'd like to give it a try. But then I sink, 'cause it's here I'm supposed to stay. But I get so lonely down here, tell me why's it have to be that way? Up there, there is so much room, where babies burp and flowers bloom. Everyone dreams I can dream. Safe and live without my beliefs, I'm supposed to stay where evil is sown. But what is evil anyway? Is there reason to the rhyme? Without evil there could be no good, so it must be good to be evil sometimes. But there is so much room where babies burp and flowers bloom. Everyone dreams, I can dream too. Up there, up where the skies are ocean blue, I could be safe and live without a care. Live without a care. Up there.